My name is Kushid. I'm known as Uncle K on my TV and radio. It's a web TV. So web TV has more vast area. People can watch it. And even on MP3, mobile, telephones, they can hear my voice. We have a radio and a TV. So what the reason we are here is, what is our interest in it is, I am a Dubaiite. I am here from 1966. I've seen Sheikh Rashid used to sit like this. I used to interview him. So this country I love. I mean this city. So people who are helping it, I am also a fan of those people. Because you people have made this city whatever it is. I'll name these people. Hero Jashan Mal, he used to chat with me. Anytime he was free, he would call. Then these Jackie's people. These are the stories. Then Choitram, they were the father of all the supermarkets in Dubai. Their employees opened their own supermarket. So you people are history makers. So what I will benefit is, when newcomers come to Dubai, new entrepreneurs, they learn from you what hurdles you had, how you achieved everything. Because when I came, I remember they said,
"This interview is for you, Papa. I have customers waiting for me now."
Okay, then I'll take.
This is an interview for you, Papa.
Okay.
Thank you for at least coming in the
interview. Yes.
I think she didn't like what I was saying.
No. She says my customers are waiting. This is an interview for you. She said you are the chairman. This interview, she said, is for me.
So what I was trying to say is, when I came, people said that Dubai, the roads are paved with gold, the money grows on trees. But when they see the hardship that you have to establish a company and all. So, and you'll be surprised, in my house, my wife, all my relatives, we live in Dubai from that time. We always use India Gate. Because you don't have to choose and today how the quality will be tomorrow. We know it's a standard thing, and when there is a party, you know how it will rise, what is the temperature, what is it. So how did you achieve this landmark?
Actually, we are a rice company, and we are one of the oldest company since 1889. We will be completing almost 125 years in this field. So for the first time, we came into export when India opened up rice export way back in 1979. And we have been suppliers of rice to all the top exporters of India. And 1988, we came with our own branding and own direct exports. So there were three prime reasons of our success: was consistency in quality, continuous flow of the product in the market irrespective of pricing, and to ensure that our customers and our consumers do not have any bad feeling about the product. So we maintained that. And enabled to maintain that supply, we were the first in the country to come into contract farming. We have about more than 100,000 hectares of land under contract farming, where we grow the best quality of seed. And that seed is distributed throughout the area where basmati is grown.
I'll interrupt you. I'll just compare it with another. It's like franchising. The landowners get your franchise and they grow the rice.
They grow the rice.
And they earn and you earn.
We earn, and main reason is the quality product. Because if the seed is good, the quality will be good. It is a natural product.
So you have an R&D department of your own?
We have a big R&D department where more than 200 people are working day and night on it. So this is the reason of our success. And another reason of the success is that we age the rice in a controlled situation, controlled temperature, controlled environment. And that is the reason our rice is liked throughout the world.
With my experience in rice, my country also, I'm from Pakistan, my country also grows basmati. But I would never import from my own country for the reason, they call it tota, the broken rice, the ratio. That gives you the standard of the rice. If you are not an honest person, you will put in more broken ones than the right kernel. So it's a very difficult business to do. You should be very expert and experienced. So how do you maintain that quality? And then do you also have rice from Pakistan which you have? Because basmati is basmati, it's just the border that from Punjab this side and Punjab that side.
No, India's research work on development of various varieties of basmati rice is one of the strongest program in the world. By grace of God, our government has really done a lot of research work in developing hybrid seeds and development of basmati rice. Usa basmati rice and 1121 basmati rice and now recently developed 1509 have created really the history in the basmati arena. So the rice which has been consumed in the Middle East is primarily 1121 basmati rice, which has been marketed by us under the brand name of India Gate Classic. And it is the largest selling basmati rice in the whole Middle East.
It's a new product that has been introduced here now?
No. It was produced in 2001. And from 2004, we have been marketing 1121 under India Gate Classic. So it's a 10-year story as far as India Gate Classic is concerned.
No, I mean as a consumer, if I go to the supermarket, you will have two different packaging. One is just India Gate, one is India Gate Classic.
No, yes, India Gate Classic is the superior most quality which we market. And then we have got India Gate Premium, which is also known as Babal Hind. In Arabic, we call it Babal Hind. And in English, we call it India Gate Premium. That is another variant of basmati rice, and classic is another variant of basmati rice.
But they are different packaging, different designs.
Different packaging, different designs.
Of course, the price, of course, will also be different because of the quality and all.
Because we do not want consumer to get confused in the branding. So we have entirely different packing, different...
Okay, sir. Now there is another company which is also known in this field is Sinara. How do they stand?
No, Sinara, they used to import from Pakistan. One time they had the big, largest share of basmati rice of the UAE market. But I don't think so. They are anymore quite active in the market. Their quantums have come down and the market share has also come down because they could not keep up the pace.
Quality and the quality.
They could not keep up the quality and the
pace. Because you used a word which really hit me here. When you said you do the aging of the rice, nobody even talks about it. The rice is rice for them. If it is lying for some time, it gets aged automatically.
Right.
But they don't do it purposely.
Right.
To hold your commodity for some time cost you money. That adds value.
Right.
That was very right, sir. Very rightly said. I am honored to be here and getting
this
chance.
No, it was a pleasure meeting you and giving you the interview. It's my pleasure.
Thank you very much, sir. So once this video is edited, after this event is over, so Mr. Sonam will be sending you the URL. You can watch the video and we will be distributing it to all the media channels. The social media, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, and on our website. So thank you very much.
It was a pleasure.
Memorable.
It was
thank you.